Life on Earth depends upon energy from the sun. Less than 1/1,000,000,000 of sun's energy reaches the earth. And of that, the plants use less than 1% of the energy for photosynthesis. About 25% of the energy received from the sun is reflected back by clouds and particles in the air. The Earth's surface reflects back about 5%. The cloud and the atmosphere absorb about 25% of the energy from the sun, and the Earth's surface and water absorb about 45%. Energy received from the sun causes uneven heating of the Earth's surface. This could be because of day and night, or because of energy received differently at different latitudes. And this uneven heating causes winds, ocean currents, rains, etc. And this is a mechanism of distribution of heat or energy on the surface of the earth through convection or through conduction. And this convection and conduction are the main reasons for heating up of the atmosphere. A question that comes to mind is, if the earth keeps absorbing heat, will it not get very hot? And the answer is no, because the earth radiates heat. Like a hot iron bar radiates heat, similarly, as the earth gets hot, it radiates heat and maintains the energy balance. Earth reflects back 30% of the energy received from the sun. 70% is absorbed, which is subsequently radiated back into space. And this process of absorption causes the various weather phenomena like winds, rains, and ocean currents, etc. And this is how the energy balance of the Earth is maintained.